today's video is the Q&A. So last video I asked for you to guys give me some questions, and you did. I'm so happy about that. So let's get started with the Q&A. So right here I have my handy dandy iPod, which is the fourth generation, and so I'm gonna answer these questions on here. So the first question was asked by Sassy Hammy. So she asked, do you like little rainbows? And yes, of course I do. When did you get your first hamster? I cannot say that since I had only one in the past, and it was like last year, so I don't want to give out my age. Are you planning to get more friends soon? Well, I love making friends, so probably yes. What's your favorite junk food? I like Dunkaroos. Or, those of you, I think United States people don't have Dunkaroos. It's like these little cookie kind of-ish things, and then you dip it in chocolate. It's so good. And then what editor do I use? I use Windows Live Movie Maker. And then the next question is by Hamster Time, and she asked, are you going anywhere for spring break? Yes, I went actually swimming. Yes, in the snow. inside swimming. My March break was last week, about that. So yes, I did. Thank you for asking that question. Oh yeah, same to you, Sassy Hammy. Okay, next question was by Lindsay Richardson. Or Lickard. I'm sorry if I spell or say it wrong. But she asked, where do you recommend getting a hamster from? She said, PetSmart, Responsible Breeders, local places, adopting, Petco, or off a website like Craigslist. Well, really, Craigslist, adopting, Kijiji, and responsible breeders are really the same thing. Like, I would just suggest adopting instead, because if you get some from like a pet store like PetSmart or Pet Value or Petco, something like that, it like gets more like pin mills. Like when there's puppy mills, it's just like hamster mills. So I recommend just adopting. Next question was by NC Hamster Girl. She asked, why did you start YouTube? I actually started YouTube. I had another account, but it sucked. Anyways, I started because my brother, he had a YouTube channel, and I was like, oh, I want that. So I was like, oh, how do you make this? How do you make this? My brother was getting so annoyed, so he made one for me. This next question was by HelloHamster14. So she asked, or he asked, I'm sorry if you were he or her. I think you're her, but anyways. How were you introduced to hamsters? Actually, one of my friends had a hamster when she was young, and I was like, oh, I really want one. Because I went to her house all the time and, like, held her hamster. She had a Syrian, and it was so cute. I was like, oh, I want a hamster. So, yeah. What is your favorite hamster action? My hamster action is all my hamsters have done this. It's so cute and so funny. I love when they bob their head up when you don't give them enough room. I just love it. Okay. These other questions were by Lindsay Richardson again. She asked, who was the nicest and the meanest hamster pet you've ever had? The meanest pet I have right now is Kiwi. It's a cockatoo, and he's actually pretty vicious. Like, when you get near his cage, like, he nips kind of ish. He's like, it's hard to explain. I probably will do a video on him, and like, I'll show you or something. So yeah, she asked again, how many hamsters of each domestic breed have you had? I only had Russian Campbells, that's all. And I love them. I didn't answer how, like, what's the nicest. I really don't know. I like, my hamsters and my dog are pretty nice, so. Yeah, that, I don't know. And Kiwi's sometimes nice, too. Next question is by 13 Syrian Uncare. She's my best friend. Oh, well, virtual best friend. She asked, do you like balloons? I asked her the same question, so I'll leave her Q&A video down below, so you can check her out. She asked, yes, I do like balloons. I really do. Okay. So, if you could be a celebrity for 24 hours, who? I don't know. Maybe Taylor Swift or Selena Gomez? Yeah. And then, if you could play an instrument, which one? I'd probably play the piccolo. Oh, yeah. Or the banjo. Or a guitar. One of those two. Or three, I should say. Okay, another question by Lindsay Richardson. Thank you for asking all these questions. She asked, what got you into hamsters and YouTube? Well, I already asked that, so I won't say that again. And then the last few questions are from HamsterHeaven18. She asked, who's your YouTube inspiration to make your start videos? It was either my brother or Chocolate Cutters 26, or Hopping Hammy, or Aaron's Hamsters, or yeah. Second question she asked: will you be doing any contest in the future? I probably will. Number three: how long do you believe you can continue videos? I'm really not sure. Like, I like doing videos and stuff like that. So, yeah. Then the last question she asked is, when did you ever get your first hamster? And what was its name? I got it my hamster last year. She is a Russian Campbell dwarf hamster. And her name was Dusty. She was the sweetest little thing. She actually looked like Olivia, so, yeah. And, yeah.
Do you like my baby lips? Ha ha ha!
Lego candy, ha ha ha! Some more Lego candy, oh yeah! Bye!
Bye.
We clawed, we chained our hearts in vain. We jumped, never asking why. We kissed, I fell under your spell of love. No one could deny. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want.
Dancing in the dark in the pale moonlight. Done my hair up real big, beauty queen style.
I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was break me.
I'm being so random. Oh, yeah. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you didn't get bored with this. And, yeah. So, bye.